Today, we are playing the Octagon Camel Cup, a fast learn tournament in Trackmania with a prize pool of 500 euro. Here is how it works. First of all, there is a time attack qualifier where we play one unknown map for 5 minutes and the top 40 players will qualify to the playoffs. In the playoffs, we are playing 15 unknown maps and on each map we're gonna have 5 minutes of warm-up and then we're gonna play 3 live rounds. In each of the rounds, we can collect points in order to reach the point limit of 1500 points. Once you hit that point limit, you are in finalist mode, which means you need to win one more round in order to close out the match. Here is how it went.
43 players now. Okay. But, okay, Octagon and Turbo are on it, sure, so it would be 41 okay. already. Ah, okay, 45 so now.
5 minutes. If all of the maps are like this, they are rather dank. Or like, not dank, but like... not like cup of the day kind of maps. I prefer that. Because people are way more yak on maps like this than on normal driving maps.
This water exit here is a mystery to me.
Yeah, I would say it's just bad. High quality. Not.
I'm safe.
Well, same, I guess. So gonna try to get the best possible seeding, of course. The seed doesn't matter, though. Like, it's just whatever.
Yeah, we are all on the same server, then.
Yeah.
Sounds just like a normal bonkart patch. So really doesn't matter what we do here. We can play hide and seek now, for example.
Yeah, we could, basically. Not even PB. Fuck.
Me too, I got 10. Lost it in the last turn.
No. Elko taking first, wow. Unbelievable.
That's not fair. Is this the Elko nerfs me day today? Hmm. Luckily, he's not playing Snikula at the moment.
Oh, just jump into the cheapest. Why is there a hole?
Just a lot in the end. Usually you don't have the timer there, right? Usually the timer is on the top. It looks to me like as if it could be still 15 minutes overall, but I don't see the timer anywhere. And this map just ends after 5 minutes and gets restarted, and then we play it again, and then it ends the seeding. I think that this is what's happening. Because usually this is not the timer for the overall seeding, it's not placed there.
Dude, what is this water exit as it cheapest? Oh, I cannot even finish anymore. Time is already over. Barely even top 10. RIP. Okay, but seeding over. I mean, okay, the seeding kinda pointless here.
Sad, it's maybe not over, but yeah, I will have a nice time now. 55-69.
Okay, that's fast.
I said it's gonna be a nice time.
Okay. I'm qualified. Starting. Okay, no, okay, so the way it works is basically it's Bonk Cup now. We play 3 rounds per map and we need to get points. And then in the ending there's finalists. Very simple, basically. Except, like, the maps are also specifically built for this cup. But they are a bit more proper than Bonk Cup maps. Like, more normal. But still not like Cup of the Day kind of maps. So we'll see. Ah, fucked up my ending, scheiße. Okay, so it is 1.5k is the point limit, guys. I mean, you see the point repetition on the left. So top 2 is definitely something to aim for, looking at the points. Oh, bad landing, no speed, jeepers. But the thing is, of course, in the ending, we have finalist mode, guys. You all know it from Bonk Cup, you know it from BYMC. Anything can happen there. And not necessarily in a good way. Okay, third, solid.
I saw someone going on the right side of the hill. Are you also doing that?
No, I go left. I go left and wallbang down. Elkon's, of course, gonna be one of the favorites here to win this. Obviously. There's like one gap on the left where you can go through. It's kind of diagonal and yeah, I don't know. Hard to describe, to be honest. Nine, I jumped. Okay, no. I threw away my rounds. Okay, yeah, I would have needed a good time though. Yeah, the thing of course with this format is like we have 5 minutes of warm-up per map and then we play 3 rounds only. So we have more warm-up than we actually have play time. And yo, whatever, welcome. This is similar to Bonk Cup, whatever, but with a bit more warm-up time, basically. Next up, a map by Bestie and by Hill, so they both know the map. That is fantastic. I'm so happy for them that they both know it. Now we'll see. First map was good. Let's see, so 5 minutes warm-up now to learn this map. It's not a no slide, good to know. Now we go next, but 48 seconds also quite long.
Seems to be a cup of the day map.
Yeah, this is more normal. The thing is, yeah, like if there is some hidden things now, that, and like Bestie and Hill know about it, that would be hella stupid, because like, how would you find that in 5 minutes?
Yeah, hidden cuts now, yeah.
Like, that would suck. Like, normal driving, sure, but don't hide things. That would be very unsportsmanlike by the mappers. Especially if they're playing themselves. I mean, if they're playing themselves. If not, then doesn't really matter, but... Oh my god, that finish. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay. 3 rounds, guys. We're going in. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, only 9th, that's great. Yeah, 5th. Elkon cooking. Let's just say, if this was Cup of the Day, I would be a bit mad.
That maybe it's they tried to get it into a Cup of the Day and didn't make it.
Maybe, yeah. Do you jump here?
Also, I don't, but I have no idea what's the best.
Yeah, I also don't, but I'm also not first. But it wasn't too bad this round, so I guess it's fine.
The gear problem here, what the heck?
It was close though. 5th. Oh, I was so close with many people there. Fatewolf also was like, nah, fuck this shit. And again bad line here. And losing the gear. I think I got 3 times 5th. Okay, but not really my map, to be honest. Wait, not? Come on, not. You didn't build... You built a snowcar map, right?
This must be. I already take my other gamepad. I already take it.
This is not Stadium. I refuse to believe. I'm gonna spawn in Desert Car. There's no way this is Stadium. This looks weird for Stadium.
Also, I see no gate yet.
It's called Slow Camels as well. Yeah, it's no gate, but we might spawn in the car. Oh, do we have Stadium Car? Okay. I not... They could have cooked something for Marcus and me.
I still trust. Maybe there's a gate somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's.
What, underwater? What the fuck?
Yeah, with my smooth step pad, I cannot change the camera.
And why desert?
Desert.
Why not one of the smooth steer cars? Okay. Okay, creative, 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 creative. I think I didn't win a round yet, actually.
Oh no. Yeah.
Here come. Haha, good race, Alcon.
I went over some edge actually on purpose, but it gave me such a huge slowdown.
Oh no. Okay, very bad finish, but I was far in the lead. I could have done like a 44 mid, I think. Currently, we are cooking, guys. But Alcon is just. Ach man, Alcon! Nein, you're my. Nein! Oh my god, how can I be so unlucky? Nah, fuck off. Oh my god, mini slide out into mini clip into mini hit on the dings. Ach, Bruder. Yeah, then close the stream, Massa. What are you doing here? Go practice Castlemania, you fucking kek. Go away! Really mad. Ach man. Yeah, three round win. 45.5. What a shit time. Yeah, this fucking water entry. I was scared of it the entire time. Fuck, man. Like, you really gotta not crash here.
Interesting.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I don't like that. Nein. That's bad. These wall flips never work for me. We'll 100% have to respawn there. Elcon plus plus, yeah, Elcon my ass.
Mm-hmm.
I can like flip into the finish, like side jump at least. Okay, I actually did not have to respawn. How did he fail such a good checkpoint? What the hell did he do? I have so many questions.
That's a cut.
In the way. Guess I should have gone insta left.
Many people actually realized that and got that actually as well.
Wait, what? That's still sad.
Talk about it and then everyone knows.
But I'm still 3 seconds behind. Yeah. What do you mean I missed the checkpoint? No, I didn't miss it. Hey? Guys, that's a checkpoint, you take it to start. You dumbos. Didn't miss a checkpoint.
I fucked up.
Okay, I got it now. Maybe at least some good points now. And arguably a good landing. How many... what is actually the prize pool repetition? Asking for a friend.
I read it earlier, but I forgot. Was it 40% for first, maybe?
Okay. 46.3. Ah, but I'm 100 points behind Elkhorn, ey. Scheiße. And he also didn't see the cut in the beginning, but this one round that I missed really lost me a lot of points, ey. On the Desert Car map. But white with desert. Give me snow car map. Give me snow and I do whoa whoa. Whoa, what is that looping? Holy fuck. That's not straight at all. Actually good desert map. Where did we go? Oh. What the hell? Hey, no way, little bro. Holy shit, wicked. Also my first try is kinda wicked, to be honest. It's like I know the map. It looks like I know the map, guys, right? With my run. Not anymore. Jake. Ach man. Okay, we're going in. And hello, Neko. Yeah, this map would have been good for you. But don't worry, it's mostly stadiums, so on the rest, yeah. Not your, jam. God, I got such a... yeah, it's actually good. I could have been better. I'm scared of failing here because it is 3 wins for me, to be honest. Yeah, I also never bothered too much with desert because, yeah, I just have, like, the worst device for it, technically. I mean, on this map it's fine because it's, like, full speed, but... on like slow technical tournament maps from back in the days, wheel is like the worst thing you can play with.
Yeah, no, I drifted away in the tunnel.
Yeah, that's what I had in the very first round. I was very careful there with my steering.
Yeah, I'm 20 seconds now. Super.
Yeah, it's not so good.
No.
Oh my god, why am I even risking this flip so much? I didn't do it on purpose, but I should just jump really high because I'm so far easily enough, like I'm so far ahead. Actually, not even that far this time, what the fuck? Okay, never mind, people are cooking though. Are you jumping left or right here actually?
Wait, let's survive. Nah. That was my speed? In the middle of this flip, the car just stopped accelerating forwards.
Okay, 3 out of 3. And I don't see Elkhorn. Yeah, that's good. That's music in my ears. Oh, what is this ending? Okay, this looks like a hard bobsleigh map. The thing is, we're only used to piss easy bobsleigh because of, yeah, cup of the day. Yeah, we'll see. Could get 2 points close to finalists on this one. Failed the first jump. Wet? Why are my tires wet? Why are my tires wet? They are dry. Okay. This is better than most in the Cup of the Day bobsleigh maps, I would say.
42-42 in my first try.
Okay. I can tell you what my Copeland timer is. 42-82 with two respawns. 1500 points for finalist, so I hopefully can get finalist on the next map. Good lead now. I cannot get finalist on this one, but the one after. I don't know, I cannot get faster than this. At point 90, but...
I have beaten my first try finally.
I'm steering too much on this one. Oh, that was bad. Marius?
Yeah, Steven Lee had a lucky one.
Well, nice. Okay, I am 37 points away from finalist. So I should have two finalist attempts on the next map. So hopefully it's a good one. Ah, but it's a fucking tech map. Nah, bro. Okay, it's not that hard. Oh, that red boost. I think this Elkon is also really good at tech. Like, you wouldn't think so, but he's like really good at like risking this shit and so on. Like, he will also be good on this.
The use of Nikola practice.
It's at least not like standard tech kind of things. It's like, so what is it?
Another speed check at the finish. Good speed
check. Yeah, also, yeah, speed check and angle check. Ah yeah, the yellow lines were bad, Emlan. Like, make the lines visible on the bob. They help with aiming. And when, since they were yellow, couldn't see shit. Okay, anyway, this round is just about surviving, basically. And maybe checking out how fast others are driving. It's gonna be full tech abuse. That's like everybody giga close with each other. It's like gonna be the closest map so far, I think. I'm only 10th. I'm not fully risking now, but... Oh no. What is the safe finish? I have to go for it.
No!
I hope I get enough points. Nine! No way! Fuck off! Bro, I'm gonna miss it by... 1 point? Are you serious? I would've not made the jump because I touched... I should've not touched, I guess, but... That's undeserved. That's straight up undeserved. But honestly, I don't think I would have won it either way. Like, winning a round on this map. Too much tech here for me. If there would be a bit more like dankness or like normal driving-ish. Maybe, but yeah, Link is gonna cook us all here. Ah, no way, man. That was a sick round, though. Like, what is this now? Like, I have to beat Link now, one of the best players here, in finalist on his own map. Like, what is this? I mean, yeah, it's a mixed map, but this is cheaper. I mean, better than him cooking a full tech map, but... Yeah, this is like Cup of the Day vibes. This is Cup of the Day.
I expected such a map,
though. Ah, that's Cup of the Day of Doom, eh.
There are suddenly again these weird legs coming up. Does that have to do with the mood? Does that have to do with something in the scenery?
El Comtidosing.
No freezes? It's just so a bit faster, slower. Whenever I said that I have that, I see someone in the chat saying, yo, I had that as well now. So I don't know if that's really from my PC or if there's something with the tracks.
Oh, what is that? Finish. The jeepers. Oh, nice, Jan van Achten. Good one. And thank you for the good luck. We're going in. Let's see what we can do. Like, Link is 0.2 ahead, like... Yeah, great. I don't see how I'm supposed to be fast enough here. I don't know, I'm just losing time everywhere. Seventh, wow. Sadly, I need to be first and not seventh.
And also not really get points on this track.
Yeah, getting points on this would be easy, but it's impossible to win rounds. Yeah, I cannot win against Link. Is Thief gonna win it now? That would be so weird, to be honest. Yeah, like, this, yeah, this, man, I don't know. Play for like 2 hours and then it's about what map comes up in the correct order. But I mean, he beat Link though. He was the only one to beat Link on the map, so... it's fair, but it sucks. Okay, still find his attempts, guys. 3 of them, of course. What was that? Start almost didn't work. Safe. Okay, GG. Ach man. I mean, okay, second is fine, but still a bit unlucky with the maps. Actually the only one who survived this map. Ah, but the tech map coming up and then the Link map really fucked me a little bit, the map order. Like, with different map order in these tournaments, like, honestly, always when there's cup modes, especially when it's faster, like, with different map order, the result would also always be a little bit different. Could have definitely won, but yeah, sadly I was not good enough on the Link map. But okay, €100. No, yeah. Solid, we take it. It's funny how I tried focusing on Elkon all the time, but then the ending Elkon wasn't even my opponent. I mean, he was, but mostly it was Heath done. Heath really clutched it. He had like 2 really good maps in a row. Think now Elkon is cooking. Should win this round. This turn. Oh, Elkon is actually going through the grass. Oh, that actually looks like a good line, Marius. GG Elkon, deserved third. Still gonna watch the rest, of course, guys. I think the top 5 is getting money, right? We're gonna play the top 5. Okay, Hagen. Just show me what the... Okay, Hagen, out of this round. I am so confused. I think Tark did it as well, no? Tark also sniped. Where's Tark? Well, Tark is also first. But he's not finalist. This is so confusing. What a map, eh? Okay, Hagen. Also going insta right here. Crashing your checkpoint. Not the best idea. Is he going for the cut now? No, he's not. Ah, the risky fit. Oh my god, you know why the finish isn't working? Ah, the finish isn't working because it's elevated. You need to, like, if you drive flat into the finish, it's not working. It's not sitting on the ground. You need to, like, either fully jump into it or, like, bounce with your nose before so that your nose goes up into the finish. That's definitely a good start. Could just go a little bit more inside, but that's pretty much it. Yeah, close right now. A few people are a little bit ahead. Yeah, Hill is fighting until his finalist. Yeah, until Lars is like perfect.
GG.